I got me a new jazz bass, and some new teeth to boot. Now I think I'm bloody well set for some good old bogey woji.